How are you?
Good, how are you?
Wonderful. Now, I hear you have a new show called Platinum Life, right?
Yes, on E.
I love E. I like doing all of their premieres. let's do it.
I'm Asia.
I love it.
Thank you.
We are in Beverly Hills with Chantel and Asia, the new stars of E! Network's The Platinum Life. Now, how perfect is this? You guys look platinum tonight.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
What brings you out?
Well, we came out to see the auction and to kind of just hang out together.
For sure. And it's just a good cause. Like, I back a charity called Face Forward, and they deal with women with domestic violence and human trafficking. And this auction or this event does the same thing, especially with human trafficking. And that means a lot to me. So we're definitely here for a good cause.
Now, tell us more about the television show. What is the show about?
Well, it kind of follows, there's seven of us. It follows the ladies who are behind the scenes of a lot of our men in the music industry. So you get to see the inside look of what we do behind the scenes, as well as our own business ventures and everything we've got going on.
So more music. Centered, right?
More music centered.
Somewhat, because, you know, we're not in the music industry. Our men are, but it follows our lives, what we have going on. Like, for instance, me, myself, like, I have a product, Shoe Gummy, and it's something that I invented. It makes women's high heels more comfortable. So that's,
we all need that.
For sure. For sure. And that's what I'm working on the show. And, you know, she's a mom.
I'm a mom. I also do a lot of my husband's merch on tour. So my role kind of does play more into the tour life.
And tell us your husband's name.
Kid Ink.
Oh, excellent. Now, I know we've seen him on other shows. What was the main show that, was it Hip Hop Hollywood that we saw him on?
He was not on Hip Hop Hollywood. He's never done a TV show.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Well, you guys are the upcoming stars. We love E! Network, right?
Yes.
For sure.
Now, what brings you out for this cause? I know you are perfectly tied in. Do you have messages for the young people about maybe shining light on different causes like this one or other ones?
I just think it's very important for women especially to get involved when there is a good cause like this.
Yeah.
You have to get involved and kind of set an example and stand up for those who don't have a voice for themselves.
Oh, true. Now, where can we find you on social media?
You can find me on IG at Miss Jackson. That's M-I-S-S Jackson. And on Twitter, that's M-S Jackson.
I want to say Miss Jackson, you know, like.
Jackson, if you're nasty.
Exactly.
Yes.
Exactly. You know, she's going on tour soon. You're going to go see her?
Oh, she's on tour right now.
Already?
Already, yes.
Oh, my God. I'm, like, seeing all the pictures of her. She lost, like, a lot of weight.
Yeah, she looks amazing.
She works so hard. I know. So I've been like waiting and waiting for her to start her tour. Okay, Ms. Jackson, you're going to go.
And where can we find you? She's phenomenal. My handles are at Asia, A-S-I-I-A-H. You can find me on all of them.
Thank you.
Right?
And we hope to see so much more of you season 2 of Platinum Life.
Thank you.
Hopefully we do get a season
1.
Yes. Right.
You
have Listen, to we're on season 2 in Hollywood. We're already planning. Okay.
Oh, No. You got to see season 1, and then, of course, you know, we have to get that season 2, of course.
Of course.
Yes.
You will be entertained.
Well, if the other actors or stars are like you, we're going to be tuning in for...
No.
Not quite. No.
Thank you so much for joining us. Have a wonderful night.
Thank you.
Bye. Nice to meet you.